Tuesday Thoughts are back. The question is, what does it mean to be back? We had thought by September that we would be back to our four service schedule, but instead we're going to stay in our corporate worship at 8 a.m., 10 a.m., and 5 p.m., and online throughout the fall. The pandemic has forced our hand on that. I would remind you that we make all decisions about gathering on the basis of the best information available to us. When the transmission numbers allow us to gather in different ways, we will. I obviously encourage any of you who've not able as yet to be vaccinated to please take that initiative, both for your own health, but especially for the health of others who are vulnerable and who need us to help provide them safety. This fall, we have set aside to try to reflect on what it means to be church in an ever-changing world. We're going to have to find new ways to do that. But I really do hope that everyone will take advantage of online offerings, whether it's Bible studies or book studies or just gathering in one fashion or another. I also really want to underscore that we're going to have a parish retreat October 29th, 30th, and 31st at Shrinemont. It is for adults only. It is for the vaccinated only. But it will be a real retreat. We have a wonderful retreat leader lined up, the Reverend Dorothy White, a priest from Richmond. I can tell you with absolute assurance that to be in her presence for a weekend, you will come out enriched. But what I really hope is that you'll give yourself the gift of time to be silent with yourself and with God, to really ask what has changed in your life from this pandemic, what it is that we as the church need to do differently, to be different, in order to really make a witness that matters to the world and frankly sustains us as we struggle. All of us carry a heavy load. We don't have to carry it by ourselves. That's what being brothers and sisters in the body of Christ is all about. So, as we get past Labor Day and as the fall resumes, let us, with great energy and focus, do our part to be the church and to make a difference in the life of the world. Thanks.